And next, institutional arrangements. That's module 4. Management, the basics. What is management? Management focuses on planning and organizing a project and its resources. This includes identifying and managing the life cycle to be used, formulating the project team, and effectively guiding the team through all phases. There are 5 phases of management, and these include 1. Initiation, which is the concept. 2. Planning, which includes feasibility work. 3. Execution. 4. Monitoring and control, which also includes the aftercare. And 5. Completion. Who are the role players when it comes to institutional arrangements? The traditional authority has a powerful role to play in ensuring that the constitution is followed. They should never get directly involved in the day-to-day affairs of the community. Committees and subcommittees. In accordance with the Constitution, the recommended practices do not prescribe which committees and subcommittees should be established by the trustees. The trustees should judge what is appropriate. The aim here is to promote effective collaboration among the committees with minimal overlap, as well as a balanced distribution of power. Multi and village community-based organizations, CBOs. The multi-village CBO should monitor its constituent villages to make sure they are following their constitution and indeed can overlap with certain projects. Government and NGOs should monitor performance of villages and trusts, develop managerial capacity of community institutions, for example, design systems and provide training. Ensure procedural compliance with conditions by which wildlife revenues are devolved. The private sector, how we should partner, develop working relationships. Initiate co-management structures.